some of the kids this week, and these three down here, you are what's on their minds. They know how influential everything you say is.
That's right. Well, it's never an easy job to set the standard, but someone's got to go first, and tonight, that someone is Tamyra Gray.
Hello, Tamyra.
While Tamyra Gray has had her head in the stars of late, she still sees herself as a role model. First to her little brother, Trayvon.
Now, there you go. Pick it up.
Trayvon is a mess. He's like, superstar, you're gonna be a star. And I'm like, you know what? Just remember that I'm your sister, okay? Just don't forget that.
With 10 brothers and sisters, Tamyra's work as a preschool teacher comes second nature.
And they call me Miss Tamyra. And they said, Miss Tamyra, we saw you on TV.
And she takes her new public role seriously.
I know that I'm being thrust into a position of being a role model, and that's okay with me.
Singing Minnie the Moocher, it's Tamyra Gray.
You look amazing, man. You got a lot of fans here, right? You sounded amazing. I mean, I felt like I was living in that time listening to you sing that. You know, we have this saying that we say, like, singers like yourself could probably sing the phone book and make it sound good.
Okay.
Congratulations.
You know, like, I should be surprised. You were made for a big band. You were made for each of these eras and genres of music. Your personal style, you are right on point. You're able to be like a chameleon and go for each era as you do. The song choice, you always pick the right song. Amazing.
I have to agree with the belly dancer on my left. What's interesting is that you've managed, as Randy said, that everything we've thrown at you so far, and we're so cruel, have been making you go from 70s to 80s to big band. You are totally 100% authentic. You know what I find amazing? How did you remain undiscovered for so long? That's just unbelievable.
How's that go?
Yeah.
I don't know how she does that.
I remembered it when I sung it.
And you did it well. Now this week you had a movie as your inspiration.
Huh?
Thanks for coming. Drinking when I asked you
about that? Thanks for coming to rehearsal.
The Blues Brothers, did you watch that this week?
Oh yeah. Yeah, I watched it. Yeah.
All right, well, that went well. If you're studying to be a broadcaster, it's always important you do your homework first. If you want to vote for Tamira Gray, call 1-866-IDOLS-01 at the end of the show. That's 1-866-436-5701. You'll have 2 hours to phone in your votes. And remember, just because you think they've done a great job, it doesn't mean that they're safe. They all need your votes to stay in.
That's right. Now, if more of you had called for Ryan Starr, she'd be here tonight. That's all I'm saying. Hey, it's your fault. Think about what you've done after the break.
That's a low blow.
Right back.
We'll be right back. Stay with us.